The solar system. In this video, we are going to give information about planets. Before it, we are going to give some vocabulary which is useful to understand better. Let's start. Vocabulary. Close.
Urbil.
Dry.
Lehorra.
Length.
Lucera.
Seasons.
Urtaroak.
Axis.
Ardatza.
Race.
Izpiak.
Say.
Itzala.
Steam.
Biratu.
Spot.
Urbana.
Theater.
Ezaugarria.
Layer.
Geruza.
Surrounded.
Inguratuta.
Ammonia.
Amoniakoa.
Rocky.
Arritxua. There are 8 planets in the solar system. Mercury. Venus. The Earth. Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The first planet, Mercury. Mercury is the first planet. It is the closest planet to the Sun. Also, it is rocky and dry, and there are a lot of big craters. The temperatures are really hot, between 425 in the equator and 159 in the poles. It hasn't got any satellites. The second planet. Venus. The second planet of the solar system is Venus. It is the shiniest star in the sky. It is the hottest planet and it hasn't got any satellites. In addition, it has got an atmosphere which is basically composed by CO2. The third planet, the Earth. It is the only planet where is life. We live there. On the one hand, its distance to the Sun is 150 million kilometers. The length of a day is 24 hours. The length of a year is 365 days. The temperatures there are minus 57 degrees and 55 degrees. It has got a satellite, and it's called the Moon. Its atmosphere is made up by nitrogen and oxygen.
On the other hand, Earth has two movements, rotation movement. Earth rotation is the rotation of the planet around its own axis, and as a result, we distinguish day and night. In fact, during the rotation, in some moments, we are looking at the Sun and its rays come to us, and in the other moments, however, we aren't. So we are going to be in the shade. The Earth takes 24 hours to spin around its axis. Translation movement. Apart from spinning around its axis, Earth spins around the Sun too. This movement is called translation movement. It takes 365 days and 6 hours to spin around the Sun. Those 6 hours, which are accumulated year after 4 years, they are 24 hours, one day. Each 4 years, there's one that has 366 days, called leap year. The translation movement goes the 4 seasons. Finally, the Earth orbit is called the ecliptic circle.
The fourth planet, Mars. Mars is really similar to the Earth, although it doesn't have liquid water. There is apparently solid water in the poles. Moreover, it has solid carbon dioxide atmosphere and its surface is dry. There, you can find great craters and extinguished volcanoes.
The fifth planet. Jupiter is the fifth planet of the solar system and it is also the biggest planet of our system. Furthermore, it contains some belt in its atmosphere. It has got a great red spot, which is permanent in its atmosphere. The sixth planet, Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet and the second biggest of the solar system. It is more gaseous than solid. It produces more energy than from Sun receives. Its main characteristic is that it is surrounded by a magnificent ring system. It has got more than 100,000 small rings, and all of them revolve around the planet. It has got 18 satellites. The seventh planet. Uranus is the seventh planet. It has got one atmosphere, which is made by hydrogen and helium. There is a rocky nucleus in the center of the planet. It has got a ring system too. It has got 15 satellites. The eighth planet, Neptune. Neptune is the eighth planet. Its feature most noted is that it contains a great dark spot. We can also see bright clouds formed by frozen metal around it. Its external layer is composed by hydrogen and helium. Under this layer, there is another layer composed by frozen metal and ammonia and ice. There is a rocky nucleus in the center of the planet. That's all. Thank you for watching it.